It's mid-May now, and in case you couldn't tell from my hat, it is bug season. So last week we were here and the bugs weren't that bad. There were some out, but they weren't biting insects. But this week it's a completely different story. You might be able to see them in the camera shot, right in front of the camera, but the black flies are out in full force this weekend, and it's pretty amazing what a single week can do in terms of changing the whole ambiance and environment of our land. Last week was so peaceful, and this week it's like we're fighting a war. The bugs are pretty tolerable as long as you have a hat like this and you kind of lather yourself up with some bug repellent and DEET. And today we're gonna clear up our cabin site just a little bit more. We still have quite a few trees in the general area that we need to cut down. So we'll start with this one right here.
slam of water in the pan.
Alright, pause. I'm just gonna blend it into the other stuff. I'll leave a little bit more because I think he's a little bit more than the other one. So there it is, our last bag of concrete. We've brought up 21 bags so far, and they're each 30 kilos or 66 pounds each. And if you're new to the channel, what we do is we haul up all our concrete bags from our sugar shack. So pretty much we've had to carry each of these bags 1 kilometer through the forest with 100 meters of elevation gain. It's definitely been the most labor-intensive job we've done so far on the cabin. I wouldn't say it's the most difficult because it's pretty easy, you're just carrying a heavy bag, but yeah, it's definitely a lot of work to carry these up the hill. So we brought up 2 more bags today. We're going to be casting our last footing right here. It's going to be the one centered in our cabin. So pretty much after today, we're going to be ready to start putting up the walls. As is tradition, we put our initials in our concrete. It's been about a month since we cast the first one, And if you saw the footage at the beginning of this video, we were pretty much fighting a war with the bugs. But they seem to have calmed down a little bit. We think it's because all the dragonflies have come out. So dragonflies love to eat mosquitoes. So we've noticed a lot of them around our cabin area. So it has made working here a little bit more tolerable. You can see I'm not even wearing my bug hat anymore. So as you can see, we just finished our foundation. We have our 12 posts poured, and we filled up all the holes. And we laid down these pieces of wood to show you guys a little bit of the layout. From center to center of these posts, it's approximately 13 feet. So this will be the front of the cabin here, and pretty much where I'm standing now is where our screened-in porch is going to be. So obviously it'll extend kind of level with the first floor of our cabin and come out to about here. So it'll be about 4 or 5 feet raised up above these posts down here. So as you can see, we're pretty close to the beaver pond, maybe only 50 meters or so. And this shot here kind of gives you appreciation of how secluded we are.